inspiring tale of manhood in its prime.
Do you know you had a dozen sons?
Well, now that's not quite true, but feel no sorrow, do not grieve. He would not want you to. You see,
there's one more angel in heaven.
First date is usually a hussy, and a woman who kissed on a second time out is anything but fussy. But a woman who wait till the third time around, head in the clouds, feet on the ground, she's a girl he's glad he's found. She's his shapoopy, 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 shapoopy. Shapoopy, shapoopy, shapoopy. Walk her once just to raise the curtain. Walk around twice and you make for certain. Once more in a flower garden, she will never get soft, you beg her pardon. Squeeze her once when she isn't looking. You get a squeeze back, that's fancy cooking. Once more for a pepper upper, she will never get sore and a way to stop her. When she isn't looking, get a squeeze back, that's fancy cooking. Once more for a pepper upper, she will never get sore and a way to stop her.
Go, Remy, Paso, La, Si, Go, Si, Go.
Shapoopy, shapoopy, shapoopy.
The girl's not to get.
Shapoopy, shapoopy, shapoopy.
All right. find a partner, everyone. Square your sets, let's have some fun. Partners bow, then corners too. Forward and back, that'll do. Swing your partner around, you go. And now it's time for do-si-do. A right hand star and give a smile. Now you're dancing Western style.
Yee-haw! Yee-haw, we're going to a hoedown. Round up your partners and your gals. It's gonna be a party showdown. It's a rock and tumble, hoot and nanny, made for all you guys and gals.
Rock and tumble,
hoot and nanny.
Glad you're here, you'll have a ball.
Out here in these open spaces, there's lots to do in lots of places.
But to get us where we want to go, you better find a horse, you know.
We'll ride the rams to hear, they will sing along without a care.
So, come on, dudes and dudettes too. By hook or by crook, we'll make it through. We'll grab the reins. Let's head out west, it's time to start our cowboy quest.
We'll have to ride a long, long way from the ranch into the fray. It doesn't matter where we roam, the open sky is what we call home.
Thank you. My horse and I will pair. When I ride, I've not a care.
Sometimes fast and sometimes slow, he takes me where I want to go.
I'm his friend and he is mine. Together we'll be always fine.
There's no better pal out there for me than the horse I ride. Don't you all agree?
His tail is long, his mane is thick, his coat is brown, soft and slick.
When I ride my horse, I can't go wrong. He clips and claps while I sing this song.
So come and have a listen to this rootin' tootin' tune. I promise you'll be singing it all afternoon. Silver, that was quite a ride, and I'm sore on my backside.
My legs are bowed and I can't sit. But hey, I'll endure, I've got true grit.
That's the cowboy life and I'm proud of it. It's rough and tough and I really love it.
But the cowboy life is something more than a horse in a saddle in the great outdoors.
Western life's not just a ride. It fills with truth, respect, and pride.
We ride all day and into the night, but that doesn't mean cowhands are meant to fight.
From early morn to late at night, a cowhand always does what's right. My hat's tipped back, my legs are bowed, and I'll always live by the cowboy code.
At the end of the day, when the chores are through, it's time to start spinning a tale or two.
I put up my horse and wash up the grime and sit round the campfire because it's story time.
To tell the tales of the wonderful West, of heroes courageous and people distressed.
Of robbers who steal from the train on the rail and the sheriff who nabs them and throws them in jail.
So here's the story, it's really quite sad. Here's the story of Billy the Bad.
Looking for a bed, he needed a place just to rest his head. His furs were rusty, his clothes were dusty, he looked sort of musty and sad. He was known all around as Billy, Billy the Bad.
Wyatt Earp.
Central, the town of mischief and folly.
We're the Western Riders and we run this town.
We have the finest horses from all around and we don't mess around.
I'm Billy the Bad. I'm devious, daring, and dangerous, and as long as I'm here, no one tells me what to do. Now, where can I get a burger around these parts?
Well, fella, you want a burger? We'll go over west and head over yonder. You'll see a rusty, dusty saloon.
Well, looky here. Look what the cow dragged in. If it ain't Billy the Bad, I've heard some nasty rumors about your adventures.
I've seen you go into town, scuff them up, and leave without a trace. So I hope you didn't come in here to mess with the Western Riders.
I'm just here looking for a place to rest my eyelids.
I know where you can rest your eyes.
Tarnation! It's the sheriff!
You can stay at the Lumberjack Inn. As long as you don't mess with this here town. Look for the lumberjack. They can help you get settled in.
Thank you very much.
Welcome to the Lumberjack Inn. I'm Lumberjack Layla. I own this place. Our finest room is open.
Thank you.
Hold your horses. You're Billy the Bad, the famous outlaw. A real celebrity staying in my inn. Who knew?
Okay, let me get settled in.
Squeak!
Ah, what's that? What do I hear?
Squeak!
Ah, I could get out of here and get my horse.
I thought I saw a human, but I guess it ran away.
Come on, Allison, my trusty steed.
What's happening? I thought we were staying the night. Where are we going? Billy heard something in the hotel, and now he's on the move. It looks like he's heading out of town.
Ah, Mommy!
Oh, Billy, you've always been so scared of little noises.
Squeak!
Look, it was just a little mouse.
Everything's gonna be okay. Well, it's past your bedtime, little cowboy. Good night, Billy.
Well, I'm still Billy the Bad.
Moving all these cows about sure does get a cowboy worn out.
Boy, oh boy, what a tired crew. I think these cows are sleepy, too.
All crickets and critters and snakes are headed to bed. Now we need a place to rest our head.
I spend my evenings peacefully in the home of the brave, the land of the free.
Through sunny skies and rain and thunder, but where do I sleep? I'll bet you wonder.
It's a humble place out under the stars, so we'll sit out here and play our guitars.
Oh. My bedroom doesn't have any walls or doors, but I'll just bet it's bigger than yours.
I don't need a tent for cover, because I'm an outdoor sleeping lover. To sleep at night, we all agreed the starry sky is all we need.
It's time for me to settle down, but I don't have a bed. I only need the open sky and grass to rest my head. Away from all the city life, no buildings and no cars. It's peaceful out here under the stars.
I don't need to make a wish for the things I hope to meet. All the stars up in the sky will take good care of me. Sitting around the campfire with my friends and family. I'm
nighttime air. I look above into the sky, I haven't got a care. I can see the planets now, I think that one is Mars. We're all above me, under the stars.
That's it, y'all. It's time to go. We've got more chores to do, you know.
We're glad we spent some time with you to share a tale and a song or two.
Our wish for you in this final song is that your skies be blue and your road be long.
Thanks for coming to our Western Theater. Please drive safe. We'll see y'all later.
If you're sad it's over, don't shed no tear. We'll see y'all soon. Y'all come back now. You hear?
Lemonade and cookies, that's where you can collect your children. And then make sure you go back to the ballet room before you leave to get their lunch boxes and their water bottles. All their artwork will be down there and everything. I can't go by 1 minute without saying something about my wonderful staff. best staff I've ever had. I've been here almost the whole 10 years. My music director, Bridget Haynes. Drama director, Rihanna Adams. Art director, Megan McNivens. Dance instructor, Joey Army. And the best counseling staff in Connecticut, we have Emma, Julia, Ella, Jaden, Marissa,